Around the perimeter they go with the ball. Deontay probes, kicks back out. Left corner three on its way. Right away has Stockton, the smaller man, on him. Goes right back to Hall, right in the...
That's tough to defend.
It is.
There's not much to be done there.
Burton quickly.
The point line as much here in the early going as they did last time.
Gaddy a catch and shoot three in rhythm, and he knocks his misses from three. He's not a really good three-point shooter. 4 of 29 now. Here's Hervey. Over nine. Here's a drive by Hall. Dish out kick. Gaddy tees up a three over Stockton. Hall catches. It'll drive on Kostas. At the Gumpo forces it to go in the corner. He turns around. Shoots the three. Nice rebound in front of Stockton. Abdul gets to the offensive end of Kuhn Purcell. Catch and shoot three. Left side.
As they're happening in real time, what he's noticing. So what a whirlwind for Isaiah Roby.
Well, he's got a chance for an assist, right? 39-23, Oklahoma City. Here's Hall. He hasn't taken a shot. Excuse me. Scoop pass, Hall to Roby. He did like double figures for Javon, including a 30-point outing. His head, Hervey launches the Kuhn Purcell. Cross-court pass, splits a double team, goes back to Hervey. Around the perimeter to Gaddy. They leave him alone. Abdul knocks it.
They don't shoot right away. They got to do something else with it. He was able to just take it right up.
And while you guys were analyzing each team range, Henry comes away with it. Hands off to Hall for his fifth three of the game. Here's a drive. Hand off to Jack. Misses from short range. But inside it was Hall with the rebound to Edwards. Wide open three. Gets that free throw to go. Here's Hall for another three. Number six. They've all been here in the last 2 or 3 weeks. Here's Edwards. He's all alone. Three on its way. Hall nearly traveled with it. Gets it to Hervey. Here's a three on its way by Gaddy. Henry comes away with it. In the corner, Gaddy catch and shoot three all alone. Quickly, Gaddy in the corner behind the back dribble on Stockton. Hervey straight away three. On the Lakers side of half court, Henry. Clock for Oklahoma City. 102-74 is Norvell completed a three-point play. Is Roby. No-look pass to Kuhn Purcell. Launches a three. Right corner. 30-point margin. Gaddy launches a three straight away. 30 points. That's a new high for him. Not 32 is his high. Brown goes to the corner. Kuhn Purcell for three.
Out of the rim. Oh, yeah, I'll go over
from
there.
The right side, he reverses it to the left. That's his move. Here's a three on its way. First rebound. Ball fake. Henry launches the three. 12th of the game. Here's a three by Edwards. I don't know why I'm still keeping score, but I mean, Fairfield for three. Got it! Yeah. Off to Henry, curls into the paint. Ooh, Kostas rejected that one right to Edwards. 4-3! And that is number 31 to tie Stockton. Short on the points for a double-double. That's one off
his season
high. Here's Henry for three.
Thank you.
There it is. Oklahoma City has knocked down more three-pointers than any team in the league.